These two burgers cost the same. Which one would you choose? The bigger one on the left, right? Well, back in the 80s, many people took the opposite decision. The reason? Bad math. Let me tell you how. When burger chain A&W released their third pounder burger in the early 1980s, it was supposed to be the next big thing in fast food, but it failed badly. To find out why, let's go a little further back in time to 1972. This is when the iconic quarter pounder burger reigned supreme among fast foods in America. The quarter pounder got its name as the weight of its patty weighed exactly a quarter of a pound. In 1980, A&W restaurants decided to compete against this iconic quarter pounder burger with their very own version, the third pounder burger. This new burger weighed, you guessed it, a third of a pound. And to make matters even more interesting, A&W priced it same as the quarter pounder. Sounds like a complete upgrade over it, right? Unfortunately, the third pounder did not catch on with the customers and had to be discontinued. A&W conducted research to find out why it failed. They found that one segment of customers had a very peculiar reason for why they thought it was a bad deal. These people didn't quite know their fractions, and they thought a quarter pounder weighed more than a third pounder. Not understanding that a fourth is actually smaller than a third, many kept ordering the quarter instead of the third pounder, and the rest is history. The quarter pounder still reigns supreme, whereas the third pounder is relegated to the history books. Another reminder of why studying fractions is important.